So today we are going to make our own zine. I have made mine as an example and will show it to you, and then in the comments you'll see a video on how to do it and just about zines in general. So first you fold and cut a paper like so. When you stand it up, you should be able to kind of pinch it together so it turns into a little book with pages. Like I said, I'm gonna put in the comments a video on how to make a book like this. It's pretty simple. Then you're gonna wanna do a basic sketch of what you want your Zine contents to be. It can be anything. I made a little Zine based on a quote that I heard recently that says, "Life is an art. Some people treat it as a chore, but it's an art." And so I just made little visuals to go along with this quote that I liked. You could do a zine about something in particular. You can really make a zine about whatever you want. Some of the things that I suggest considering when you're making a zine is that you remember that it's just about doing something really authentic and pure, something you're interested in and you love. Don't judge yourself for how it turns out or what it looks like. I also would suggest keeping it simple. It's really fun to try to just do a zine that only uses a few colors. Cutting things out, like cutting out the letters instead of writing them, or collaging, makes really cool zines. You can make a multimedia one too. If I had a time today, I might have added some paint to mine. But yeah, I hope that you have a lot of fun making it, and I would love to see what you guys come up with.